This category was especially hard. We had at least five teams within 10 points. Coming down to first is team number six.